Listen, baby, bring for me the next one.
Maybe go over the whole routine, kind of asking ourselves, well, the first question is going to be on which foot am I, and then second question that follows. So okay, if I'm on my right foot, so then it's my left hip in the settle mode, so then I have to create a position through my other you can think about rib, you can think about shoulder blade. So basically the diagonal stretch through your body, yeah? So, and again, most of the times you're gonna extend this arm that goes in the position of the hip. So, super slow, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, and 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, and 3, and cha-cha, 1, 2, 3, cha-cha, spot turn, 2 and 3, cha-cha, 1, 2, 3, cha cha, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, cha cha, 1 and 2 and 3, and cha cha, 1, 2, 3, and cha cha,